So I am outside the Resident 9, or Resident Center here, and to the left is my building that I'm staying in with Team Canada, and to the right is also another Team Canada building, and I'm right now waiting for my friend Glenroy. He's rolling on some serious late time. We're about to go eat some lunch. But this is what the village looks like on the inside here.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it.
It is our Commonwealth Games Canada cell phone that all team members have been provided. It's supposed to be used for emergency purposes only, but athletes are allowed to use it to go home.
Or their loved ones, or a special someone.
People are missing the backup. We are halfway around the world, so these do come in handy. This is my accreditation. Actually, it's not a bad picture for once, thank goodness. But yeah, this is our accreditation. It is your ticket to ride. If you lose it, you basically can pack your bags and go home because it is your visa and you can't get anywhere without it. So please keep it around your neck if anyone is listening and attach your keys to it because people tend to lose their keys and we don't have any copies.
We are at the cafeteria.
Okay, and when you come in, what do you have to do?
Now?
When you come in, you come in and you go over here. If you have a bag, you drop it off here.
If you have a bag, you leave it there and give you a tag with a number and you can go to heat.
Yes, and then you always use this, right?
Oh, yes.
Use, that's like Purell, get off a nasty germ.
But I don't like this one. It's a Chali.
I got a feeling
that remains of the food that was once on my plate.
It was good.
It was what?
It was good.